What about the black moons? How do we stop them from going off?